and apparently it was your dad or something like that. He like got turned into a god, but like he was like big as shit.
Oh yeah, like that was like the next to the final boss.
Okay. It was like in some desert, just like this giant thing. I saw like one of the only few things I remember from that game, like this giant thing walking around. I was like, holy shit, that thing's big. How the fuck are you supposed to fight that?
It's 5:30 already.
What level was I today, this morning? 25, I think.
I don't know. You hopped on like as soon as I went to sleep. It's like I wanted to stay up and I wanted to like mess around with like the stream, my streaming and stuff like that. But for some reason I was like really tired when I got home.
I've been really tired when I got home, but I've been forcing myself to stay up and play this shit.
Yeah, I probably would too if I actually like. The only thing I've really been playing is like for the past few days was Watch Dogs, and I finished it, so now I can go back to all the other stuff I wanted to play. I want to finish Lightning Returns because I think I've had this game for almost over a month now, and I'm pretty sure Steven might ask for it back whenever the next time I see him.
Fuck it. That shit.
Plus, I was randomly thinking about probably picking up. There's another new game that came out. I think it's called Murder Suspect or something like that.
Oh yeah, that's the game. Eric was telling me about that. Was that the game where like you're dying and you have to figure out who killed you or something like that?
I assume so. I don't know. I really didn't read too much on it. There's somebody that I'm watching. They're playing it, but I didn't really like look into it.
Yeah, Eric was telling me about that.
Let's
like,
see.
You have to investigate your own death or something like that.
Yeah. After he was brutally killed. It may seem like it's interesting. Challenge complete. Let's see. Does any box nearby has it? I know there's one, the kangaroo has it, but it's been checked out since I've picked up Watch Dogs. The Walgreens, the CVS. Oh, Walmart has it. I figured it would not be a Walmart. Maybe I might pick that up for this weekend. Maybe. Oh shit, what the hell? Can I already have my boss right now? Before I run out of time? Yeah, I mean this one's interesting. It's different, but it kind of plays like Majora's Mask.
What do you mean? How does it play like Majora's Mask?
You know Majora's Mask, right?
Yeah,
the whole 3-day
like,
thing.
Oh.
Well, in this one, basically the world's gonna end in 6 days. And so you're just going around saving people's souls and stuff like that. The more soul is like if you do side quests and stuff like there's a main storyline, but it's but to extend the time like that you have so you can do shit and get shit done. If you do side quests, you'll acquire people's souls, which is like it's called Iridia, like soul energy, and then if you present it to Yggdrasil, the world tree, it extends your time. So it's like
so basically what you're telling me is that you went from playing Dark Souls to getting even more souls.
Pretty much.
Get away from me, Alliance.
And so it's like, and you actually have a decent amount of time. It's like every on each day, it's like you pretty much almost have a full day to go around and do stuff. But and you have to go back to the Ark or at like 6 o'clock in the morning, and now it's like 4 something right now. It's like, and time seems to run pretty damn fast for 15 minutes. You have a fuck ton of health.
Oh fuck, I'm an idiot.
Really? Mega Flare off the bat? Douchebag! And that took half my health. Wow, you're a faggot. God damn it, Caius. I did not mean to do overclock.
Oh yeah, so one of my friends, you probably heard me mention the name before, Taunt.
Yeah.
He lives in Seattle. I think he's 28 years old. Apparently I don't know where he was doing this at, but apparently he was hitting on this girl, and then he found out that she was 18. He was like, and now time for me to back away. Because apparently, like, it's like 10 years difference is too much for him. Like, he can't handle how crazy 18-year-olds are.
I don't blame.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's a wait. What? Oh, there's a fucking you ass. Wait, what? How am I able to move while dead? What is this nonsense?
I know you.
That had to have been an ally there, but I didn't see one. I just took, like, the most damage ever.
Oh, you ain't the only one. Holy shit, you...
So, like, I want to join a guild just to, like, be with a group of people so I, like, in case I need help with something, I'm like, hey, come help me with shit. But I don't want to join a guild and then, like, have my friend, like, oh, dude, I already found a guild for us. And then like, well, by guild, and then be like one of those guys.
Yeah.
Plus, I don't think there's any actual perk. Well, I think you can unlock perks, but I don't know what they are. And even if they are, there's some like a leveling buff. I highly doubt that any guild has that yet. Yep, there's definitely, you know, oh, you're level 52, you asshole. Oh no, you're not, you're level 28, you're just an asshole. Because you're a stalker and stalker.
Why are you blocking, douchebag? I finally fucking stagger you and you want to fucking block everything.
Aha, I'm faster than you.
Wow, you are being a complete dick right now. Oh, that's gonna kill. Wow, you just really wanted to hit me with that, didn't you?
Lol.
Yeah, what the hell is right? Where was my fucking heal?
I should not have lived through that, but I'm fine with that. He should have killed me.
Wow, you're being a complete ultimate asshole right now.
That's funny. NPCs mention you by name. I think it's programmed like that, but it's so funny. Or, enemy NPCs. Like, I walked up to a group of people that I'm supposed to kill, and they're like, if that Esper Papa Hot shows up, good thing we have our assault rifles.
And that's a good thing they had their assault rifles. Wow, you're... Oh, I must be doing something wrong, or I need to hit you with something a lot harder than what I'm hitting you with.
What? Bullshit. So that NPC can kill me, but the rogue can't.
Huh. Reanimation. Apparently.
That's another thing. I generally tend to leave the other faction alone because I'd rather just rest. I mean, if you attack me, I'm not attacking back. What they like to do is attack people either in groups when you're alone or go after you if you're at a higher level.
Of course.
Exactly like Alliance. Wow, which I think is funny as shit. But like, I can understand ganking, but I purposely leave people lower level than me alone. Just 'cause I'm like, that's stupid. Why, like, why would I purposely kill someone? I mean, it's just, that's just being a dick, I think. And then it's like, if for some reason they're better at you in PvP and they kill you, it's like, well, now I just feel like a bad bastard.